When it comes to adult beverages, more people are choosing what's on tap. That is why we are tapping into this rising industry.
I'm on a boat.
That's awesome.
What's on Tap will feature videos and photos from your brewery, tap room, beer garden, or pub on our website, YouTube page, and social media sites.
Yes. Yeah. The pervasive species.
The latest poll reveals that 42% of alcohol drinkers prefer beer to wine and liquor. It's more popular among men, but don't rule out the ladies. So who likes beer best? Looks like all ages. Why beer? Well, it's cheaper, more bang for your buck. With less alcohol per ounce than other drinks, beer can be consumed in moderation. It's versatile, from house parties to tailgating, sporting events, and weddings. Plus, variety, so many different choices and flavors. A record 7,000 breweries were in operation in the U.S. in 2018. With about 1,000 more expected to open in 2019. In Georgia, it went from 7 to 32 between 2012 and 16, making it the 25th in the country for brewmakers. The number is definitely much higher now. Craft beer continues to capture a big portion of the $111 billion beer industry, increasing its share to 23.4% in 2017. Or $26 billion.
And it shows people want local. They want to connect with the people who are making the beer they're buying, and they like the laid-back atmosphere.
Consumers want to be informed, and this outlet will help educate and entertain them, while giving them a greater appreciation for what's on tap.